What?
What do you want?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Damn it, sniper ambush. This'll do. You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Yeah. Let's see. That'll hold.
I got a use for you. Yeah.
covered fire!
What's your name, asshole? I want to know who I'm killing.
Moving up! Cover me!
There we go.
Help you! We are found! You can join us! Come out from the darkness and shadows! We are free! We have found the way! Come! Be one with us! Here! Move in!
Bear, get back to Iron Butte, wherever the fuck you come from!
I know where you're at! Show him!
Fuck you! You wanna rest in peace? Let me help you out!
You're gonna love this! I bomb! Throw it!
To live as one mind. There are those of us
in
who are
found. So
we are their friends, their protectors, guiding them as
we
they
are
guide
now
us.
Whole.
We are part of one mind too. And when they accept you as their own, well, there is no need.
Rest in peace, bullshit. Jesus, Carlos, practice what you preach and give it a rest.
Stop it. Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out. Fuel can.
Open it up. He's okay.
Hey, been seeing you around.
I worked at the Humane Society.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Wow. bunch of murder.
Someone's trying to kill
us. Hey, help!
Kill him!
Deer crossing, wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic. Yeah, that's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Good.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them, maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Okay.
Burn, you asshole!
lot of ammo left. Ah, shit. I'm out.
Son of a bitch. Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there?
Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's the... Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Dee. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there! At that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great!
now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addy, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What
listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this,
arm.
And we need to do this right
you
now.
What?
No. Don't you...
Oh,
don't
no.
you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no. No, you're not... No way. No, you're not going
to
do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addy, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. All right, all right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke. Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, my goodness. God damn it. We're losing.
No, no, no. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gauze.
Oh! Oh, no. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking
I'm
and
I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addy.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Hey, good to see you.
Where?
Yeah, good. That should work. Yep, that's nice. Here you go. Okay. See you later.
Howdy.
Hey, you.
Nice, good haul.
That's it for now.
You need something?
Just looking around.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I got you covered.
Sure. All right. Later.
Hold on.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around.
Well, Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course. Of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op's gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien!
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices?
No, don't run this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, a freak, that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want, don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
Oh, Brian out.
Sound off, people. Fuck down. All good here.
All clear. LZ's clear.
Show. I was a biology major. Just give me the... Hey, Doc.
Yeah?
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done? Yeah, okay. Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
We got enough fuel to get back.
Going all over hell and back today.
Fuel is the least of our problems when we're off the ground. Just stay focused. Seems like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is.
What it's doing.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
This is getting good fast.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you. Something's...
Yeah, okay. Deacon out.
Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Deacon, You there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Hey!
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just seems easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out. Addie, you there? Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the N.I. whatever the fuck's.
Okay, what were you saying?
That must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man.
I still feel it, you know. The knife. Worse than the rivers. If you hadn't been there.
You were saying something?
I still feel it, you know. The knife. Worse than the rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Yeah, listen, Boozer. Oop.
Hey, come on and show yourself. We won't kill you. We promise.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
Drifter, let him in.
First one.
Last day of term.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
This thing.
Red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Hey, good to see you.
Where?
No, I'm not vouching for that. Now that's an upgrade. Yep, that's nice. Okay. Okay. See you later.
How's it going?
Hey, how's life?
I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me.
All right.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Another bounty.
Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make. More boot prints, yeah, this way. Wooden box. Ah, more boot prints.
Freakers! incoming!
Goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing the breach.
Run all you want. I got you now.
This guy. Get out.
Bounty.
Oh, good. Urine. Jesus.
Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. Are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere. You don't need these. Yeah. Can use this. Almost out. Finally, Jesus. open. Finally.
He shot me!
Hiding in one of these shacks, huh?
The one that I shot?
Come on, Reg. Come on out.
Drifter? Is this all about...
Here. Open up.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.